Vassily. You know, I've never asked you for anything. I've never reminded you of what my father did for you. But now I beg you, for my boy, Boris, a word from you to the Sovereign would be enough.
I'll do what I can. What is it you wish for the boy, Anna Mikhailovna?
Get him a commission in the Guards and recommend him to the General. You know a word from you would do it.
You know, my influence is nothing like what you imagine. But I am seeing the Sovereign later this evening.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I know I can trust you. And when you come into your inheritance, you will remember Count Bezukhov promised a regular allowance for my poor boy.
I know nothing of that. And don't you think you've had enough from the Bezukhov family? Go and beg elsewhere.